Okay. Jody Garner's going to call Kathy Echols and when she comes over.
That'll be fine. Yeah. Thank you very okay. much.
No problem.
Morning, how are you doing?
Good, great, thank you.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
So she was about to attend the meeting, so will someone come up?
Oh, yeah, sure. We'll send Kathy up, you bet.
Okay, all right.
I'm waiting for that. Yes, right. Nice turn. Thank you.
Good morning, how are you doing there? Appreciate you posting that notice online. I was able to make my way to it.
Good.
Oh, can we go on back?
Get set up.
Are they back in the quorum right now?
They've got Mr. Van Sant, Mr. Perry. Who else has entered?
Can I come on back?
Yeah, I'll come on back.
Lordy, they're in a pre-meeting back
there. There are...
You heard that and overnight. The pre-meeting meeting.
Right, the council in advance. Okay. That's what I was observing too.
Okay. Thank you,
babe. I don't understand why I can't get into these meetings when everybody else is in them.
10 minutes,
I'll
just
tire. Maybe you did the trick, right?
Maybe, did you want to go back over here where you usually stand during the...
Yes, ma'am, I certainly will.
An opportunity to...
You know, they always say during the door. Here's your agenda. Oh.
Thank you very much.
How long have you been back here? I couldn't get in.
I just walked back here a couple minutes ago.
Everybody has
a question. Y'all are back here.
Whatever reason.
Well, sorry.
Oh, well.
I mean, discussed football.
Well... The idea behind open meetings is you get access to the meeting place. And I got told to wait out there, and y'all are all in here having a discussion, and that shouldn't happen that way. I mean, that's the very thing y'all been getting in trouble for. I wish y'all would behave yourselves.
Sir, if you want to stay in, you are not to address
the board. Has
the
meeting started?
You're not to address the board if you want to stay in the meeting.
I wasn't addressing, I was just making
If you're it. Saying okay. that the meeting hasn't started, then the meeting hasn't started, so nothing has been discussed.
All right.
Let me go ahead and turn this on.
Okay.
All right, it's on.
They were in here.
All right. We have everybody here. I'm going to call the meeting to order, and this is a normal standard meeting of the Board of Ethics, and we also have a couple of pieces of business that are in the agenda as well, specifically the major one being an advisory opinion that's been requested by Commissioner Amos. So let me go through very quickly and just identify who's here. We have Tim Perry, we have Dr. Rusty Ricketson, we have myself, Bob Charles, we have Lorne Twiner, we have David Van Zandt. We have our counsel, Logan Butler, and we have our clerk, Kathy Echols, also present. And we have some members of the public present in the gallery as well.
Mr. Chairman.
Sir.
Before the meeting is called,
mm-hmm.
since we're under such scrutiny, my watch and my clock says it's 3 minutes till 10 o'clock because we need to schedule for 10 o'clock. So I would think it would be incumbent for us to wait 3 minutes to begin this meeting.
Probably a very good suggestion.
So that any parties who are seeking to attend said meeting can be here in 3 minutes.
I agree. We will go ahead and just hold off for a few more minutes and make sure it's 10 o'clock. Appreciate the catch and the suggestion.
I mean, new pens, I'm just going to make a deposit.
That's right.
There you go.
Go ahead and call the meeting order. Let me just run through quickly again, for anybody who wasn't here a minute ago, the attendees. We have Tim Perry, Dr. Rusty Ricketson, myself, Bob Charles, Lorne Twiner, David Van Zandt. We have our board counsel, Logan Butler, and we have our clerk, Kathy Echols, present. We also have several members of the public present, too. So I'm going to call the meeting order. In fact, if we could, let's get a motion and a second to call the meeting order, please.
I move to call the meeting to order.
We have a motion to call the meeting to order. One second. We have a second. All in favor? That is unanimous. All right.